It's 1956, and the Susan B. Anthony Society for the Sisters of Gertrude Stein are having their annual quiche breakfast. Whose delightful concoction will be the prize winner this year? And will the ladies be able to keep their cool when communists threaten their idyllic town with a nuclear bomb? Five lesbians eating a quiche is a hilariously absurd, campy comedy. July 7th through 30th at Redwood Curtain Theater. Details and tickets at redwoodcurtain.com, because life shouldn't be all work and no quiche.